Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today we're going to do a basic one. It's all about just opening a project and how to find it. Check it out. Projects you create will be stored in events and can be found in the browser. And if you don't see the libraries, make sure you have the libraries tab selected. Select the library or event where your project is stored. Search for the project you want to open in the browser to the right. Let's double-click the project we want to open. The project is now open in the timeline and ready to be edited. We're not done yet. One more thing. If your browser is filled with a ton of clips, it may be harder to find your project right away. Always make sure you scroll to the top. Your projects will always be listed first in the browser under Projects. This may be closed, so make sure you have the Projects category open when searching for your projects. If you look in the top right corner, you'll find more view and filter options. We recommend using List View when working with a large number of project and media files. Be sure to check out this video if you want to learn more about different browser view settings. If you ever have trouble finding your project, you can always use the search function. Click the magnifying glass and type the name of the project you're looking for. The results will narrow down based on your search. Once you've found your project, double-click to open it. Remember to clear your search so that you're able to see all media files again when completed. So, you've learned how to create a new project, and now you know how to open that project. It's a Christmas miracle. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Like, share, and subscribe.